Wait and see. Jellyphonics. One morning, a van stopped outside the house. A man got out, unloaded a big box, and wheeled it up to the house. The big box was addressed to Jess and Zex. Dad, it was as tall as Jess. She and Zex looked at it as it stood in the hall. Wait for your dad. What is inside it? Said Zach. I suppose we will have to wait until Dad gets home, Jess replied. Dad looked at the box as soon as he came home.
Go slow.
Good, he said. It has arrived. What has arrived? Cried Zach and Jess. What is in the box? But Dad just smiled again and said, wait and see. He took the big box out to the shed and locked it up inside. It will be safe in there, he said. Wait will be safe.
What
will be safe in there? Said Zach. Wait and see. Just let us have a quick cook. Look. Begged Jess. But Dad just smiled again and said, wait and see. At the weekend, he spent a lot of time in the shed. Jess and Zach tried to see what he was doing. They offered to help him too, but it was no good. What can you see?